42-story building, standing as tall as 165 meters, it's one of the world's tallest Ferris wheel for the time being. So I'm gonna show you guys how it's gonna be like above that area. So I want you to follow me.
To the beach, each, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a
shit. I'm on the floor, floor. I love to dance, so give me more, more.
Singapore Flyer.
Oh. Voando sobre ela, vejo macacos pulam pela floresta lá embaixo, com mercúrio dentro dos rios. Continuo meu mergulho.
After an amazing view from above, we are here at the food court. Right at the base of the flyer, it's designed to look like the 1960s. Here we can find great food such as chicken rice, pompia, and one of my favorite fried noodles. Watching our little program on the Singapore Flyer. I hope to see you guys coming to see this place and all its beautiful wonders of the 360 degrees view over Singapore and its historical sites. Do visit www.singaporeflyer.com for further information and tickets. So, see you guys.
To the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, let's go get it down. The sound, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't
get out.